of God, she would cry herself to sleep.